Rite of Passage. A rite of passage is a ceremony or ritual of a passage which occurs when an individual leaves one group to enter another. It involves a significant change of the status in society. In cultural anthropology, the term is the anglicization of rite de passage, a French term innovated by ethnographer Arnold Wiener Genet in his work La Rite de Passage, the rite of passage. The term is now fully adopted into anthropology as well as into the literature and its popular culture of many modern languages. For example, when there is a marriage ceremony performed in Hindu religion, certain sermons are recited, certain hymns are recited. Those hymns are actually taken from Rig Veda, which dates about 3000 years ago. These hymns continue to be recited right from that time. Probably these are the oldest hymns anywhere recited at the time of various ceremonies. There are other hymns which are also recited in puja, performances like Mundan ceremony and various. So rite of passage is important in Hindu religion.